and Jane Merritt is anything myself. Please, what Jane can do to help or assist you on the flight, please don't hesitate to ask. As the captain had mentioned, we do recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened. Whenever you are seated, it must be securely fastened when the seatbelt sign is switched on. As this is an overnight service to London Heathrow, you may well want to get some rest and use a blanket or duvet. If you use a blanket or duvet, please do ensure that your seatbelt is fastened over the top of the blanket or duvet. Otherwise, we will have to wake you up if the seatbelt signs come on and we cannot see a visible seatbelt. When it is actually safe to leave your seat, please do take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may well have moved and could fall out and cause injuries to either yourself or a fellow customer. As customers in first or fourth world, please take care when your personal electronic devices are not obstructed for the adjustment of your seat. If your device does get lost beneath your seat, please do not move the seat and just let one of us know. I would be very pleased to assist you. I'll let you sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight and get some rest on this overnight service to London Heathrow. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome back to Gatwick. Well, the local time is